like to think, maybe I could be wrong, but like I look semi-normal, like, you know, as I'm walking down the street. It's not until I go, like, some of my friends were like, what? I had no idea it was that big. I've definitely always known I've had a big mouth. Let's go. Obviously, since basically I could look in the mirror, I've known that my mouth was extremely large. And of course I was made fun of too. I always talk a lot about how I was bullied growing up, called big mouth bass girl, because I look like a big mouth bass. Now, you know, 31 years later, being 31 and being able to do something that really was something I was so insecure about and something that I wanted to keep so small, and now it's like one of the biggest, best things about me. Fun fact, I can also eat 2 cheeseburgers at once. Let's go.